So if you suspect there's a memory problem on your computer, there's a built-in utility in Windows 10 you might not have known about that can test the memory for you without having to go through a third-party utility, which I also recommend doing anyway as a second way of testing it more thoroughly. And I'll link to that other video that I made above and below in the description of this video.
So what you would do is just click on the start button and type in memory, and it'll show Windows Memory Diagnostic app. So we would just launch that, and you have two options: either restart now and it'll check for problems right away, which they recommend, or check the next time you restart your computer. Of course, if you tell it to check the next time you restart your computer, you'll have to remember that the next time you turn your computer on, even though you might want it to boot up quickly to check something right away, you're going to be sitting there waiting for it to finish doing the memory test. So we would recommend starting now. Let's do that and see what happens. So it starts going through restarting, and you'll see it comes up the title there, Memory Windows Diagnostic Tool. Windows is checking for memory problems, and it may take several minutes. I'll write on the screen here exactly how long this took, as well as what specs my computer has, because depending on the processing speed of your computer and how much memory you have, this will take a different amount of time for everyone. So you'll see above here what is my specs and how long this actually took me. I'm going to speed through this so that you don't have to sit around, and then we can look at the results in the log after it's done. Now that it's done the scan, it's rebooted back into Windows, and if you didn't happen to see anything on the screen, if you weren't watching it, then it should be popping up here any moment. Usually it'll pop up in the bottom right corner here, but if it hasn't popped up for you, or you missed that as well because you weren't sitting in front of the computer at the time, then you can go and look at the event viewer. If you right click on the start button, you can go into event viewer. And here we want to go under Windows Logs and System. And here we have the pop-up message while we weren't waiting for it, and it says no errors were detected. So that's a good thing. There is an X to close it, and there's three dots so you can get notification settings or turn off all notifications about this diagnostic tool. But you can just ignore it and it'll disappear on its own. What we want to do is go into filter the current log, and for event sources you can look down to the M's for memory, there's memory diagnostic results, but you can also look at the schedule and the task handler so you can see all information about memory. So with those three selected, we just click off to the side here so they're all listed here, and we'll hit OK. Now it shows everything about the memory diagnostics. So if we look at the one result, it shows here that it tested the computer's memory and detected no errors. And if we check on the second one, also no errors.
So there's a three ways you can check the results at the end. Is on the blue screen as it's finishing the test, or if you don't catch it in time, then when Windows boots up, when it pops up on the screen for a short period of time. But if you're not able to see that and you're not looking at the screen, then you can go into the event viewer and look at it in there. And if you found this video helpful, please do give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more videos. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.